Allie.
This is Dash.
And we used to be together.
We're not anymore.
We're going to improvise that story for you.
We need two things to get started. The first thing we need is a number that's between 1 and 500.
And that number is 332.
332.
Great. And the other thing we're going to need is a random word to get us inspired. And that random word is...
Flabbergasted.
So 339 and flabbergasted. Thank you, and this is 500 Days.
My God, it's so much bigger than I thought it was going to be. It literally takes up the whole wall.
It's amazing.
It's so clear.
My eyes are drying out, and I don't care.
You should probably blink, Ralph.
No, it's so...
Ralph, just blink! Now it's better!
This
is what we needed!
Yes! This was the best investment we could have made. This is incredible! Oh my God!
Now I can watch Caesar Milan in more than life size!
And football? Don't forget football!
I would never forget football, Ralph!
Monday nights, occasional Thursdays,
Sundays,
all day long. We're gonna come back from church and just football on this thing in ultra 4K high definition. Do you know what that even stands for?
I don't. I have no idea.
4K is exactly, well, I'm not gonna go into the specific details of it. The
spit it out, Rob.
There's a word for it. I'm not going to go into the technical details.
The specs.
The specs of what 4K, I wanted to say special, and specs at the same time. That's
right.
What my problem was. But 4K basically means there are 4,000 pixels.
I'm going to stop right now, Rob. I don't care. The only thing I care about is how it looks. It looks so great.
The human eye can only see like 3,000 pixels. So the fact that it's 4,000 pixels means that it's 1,000 pixels more than the human eye can
see. It's literally more than the eye can see.
There are pixels that we're not even seeing right now because of how massively high definition this thing is.
I mean, I don't even know what's going on in that upper corner. I have to turn my head to see what's up in the corner, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Like before, it was just the whole screen was there.
But now it's like...
It's like
we're in it.
Really?
Melissa, we should watch King Kong.
We should watch King Kong. Day 15. I'm sorry. I found this in my bag. It's not mine. I've never seen King Kong. I don't own a copy of it, so I don't know why it would have been in my bag, but I thought maybe it was yours. I saw it on your desk.
No,
earlier.
Are you sure you didn't rent it somewhere or borrow it?
Oh, I'm sure. Yeah, I'm certain. Totally. Sure. Yeah.
I know what it was. I told Kyle. Counting.
Yeah.
I told Kyle I wanted to see this movie. He probably dropped by and dropped it on my desk. And
Kyle and I are really good friends.
Kyle's a good guy.
Yeah, he's a super good guy. He told me that you were a good guy too, actually.
I guess, I mean, that's nice of Kyle to say. Yeah, Kyle's, we're all good people. We're all good people here.
Yeah, that's true. Yeah. Day 339. Can I tell you something?
What?
I totally didn't find that. The DVD wasn't Kyle. It was me. I bought it and pretended like I found it just so I could give it to you to me.
Really?
Yeah.
That bastard! You know, I gave that DVD back to Kyle after I watched the movie and he said, yeah, thanks for returning my DVD.
Really?
Yes!
Oh my God.
He still has it.
You gave Kyle the first present that I ever gave you.
I didn't know it was a present. Had I known it was a present, I wouldn't have given it to him.
I really wanted to meet you, and I heard you talking to Kyle and saying you wanted to watch it, and so I just...
Oh, well that... God, I wish I would... I'm so oblivious to things. I'm so sorry.
I just felt like, you know, we've been together a
Well, I appreciate your honesty. I do. I that's nice, but I'm still kind of really upset at Kyle for keeping my DVD.
Oh, that's fine. Let him have a DVD. We found each other.
That's true. We did find each other. And now, we can watch it on Ultra 4K High Definition!
Is there anything you want to, you know, confess?
No.
Okay.
No, not at all.
Okay. All right.
That sounded accusatory.
No, I just wanted to, you know, I wanted to know. Because that's the thing that I wasn't honest with you about, but my intentions were really good.
Sure, sure.
So, no, I just wondered if, like, maybe you had something like that. You wanted to maybe come clean about.
I'm thinking back right now, and I really can't put my finger on anything. Day 25. I'm not seeing anybody, no. I know it's...
Oh, wow.
Yeah, I know. Everybody thinks I am, though.
Really?
A lot of people, a lot of people around the office are going to say, like, oh, yeah, I thought he was seeing a girl. He brought a girl to the Christmas party. But,
oh, you brought a girl to the Christmas party?
She was just a friend. Just a friend. I didn't,
The Christmas party was... It was yesterday.
Oh, that's right. People are saying things. But, you know, they're just saying, I just brought a friend. She's just a friend. Not a person I'm with at all.
Just a plus one.
Yeah, right. Just a plus one.
Okay.
I got the invite and I was like, so I invited my friend Katrina to just come to the party.
So I've been the other girl before and it's not recommended. You know what I mean? Like
that's terrible for anybody. I can't believe somebody did that to you.
Yeah, that didn't last very long, I can tell you.
I can imagine that kind of dishonesty, right? You know. So luckily, no, that's not the case. So you're gonna hear things, but none of it's true.
Great.
I'm enjoying this date that we're on, Melissa. I think we're really hitting it off, and I'm hoping that there's more to come, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Day 339. It just feels like you're alluding to something.
I wanted to just give you an opportunity in case you wanted one, you know?
Yeah, no, I think I'm, I really don't think I have anything to impart. I mean, you brought me the DVD that I thought that Kyle had lent me, and then we started talking about movies and TV shows, and we hit it off, and then, you know, I asked you on a date, we went out a few times, and, you know, it was nice.
It was nice.
Day 30. Look, Katrina, there's no easy way to say this.
I'm Melissa.
Pardon me? What?
Melissa.
Right, yes, I'm sorry. I get names confused all the time.
Katrina was the girl you took to the Christmas party.
Yes,
She's
my friend and we're not together at all. Right, sorry. It's my friend. You know, like when you have a friend named Steve and another one named Scott, and sometimes you call Steve Scott.
I mean, I always call people by the right name. it's like one of those weird things that I've done ever since I was a kid, you know.
Right,
came from a big family, and I was really the only one who ever got it right, so.
Yeah.
I get it, though, you know. Right. My grandmother calls me by my brother's name.
Right,
yeah.
My parents do the same thing, too.
She looks me right in the face, she's like, Melvin? And I'm like, no, that's... my brother,
right,
so
right.
Yeah.
So I get it.
Yeah, I get it. It's fine.
Day 339.
I would like popcorn.
Oh, popcorn.
With this.
Should I go make us some?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Sure.
Great.
Day 345. You know, I really just liked the couch when it was like 6 inches. When it was 6 inches, yeah. I think you should just move it back flush against the wall because it's not in the center of the screen anymore.
Yeah.
Do you remember that fucking raccoon from last week?
Yeah.
Ricky?
Yeah, I scared him away though.
No, that's exactly what Ricky sounds like.
Are you saying Ricky's in the apartment right now?
I'm saying Ricky is near the apartment. Pause the movie. Listen. That's Ricky! That is 100%. That is Ricky. That is Ricky.
Alright, fine. We're just gonna get distracted while we try to watch this movie.
Yeah, we've gotta get the vase next to the couch. Get the vase next to the couch. We love the vase next to the couch. Yeah.
You know an awful lot about this raccoon, just randomly.
I named him!
Day 55. Yeah, I just feel like I need to get away sometimes.
Because you've been to all the restaurants in town.
Yeah.
I see. Right. I got it.
Yeah, or like, you know, you run into people you know, and you're like, I just want to get away.
Yeah.
Right? The Poconos are a small town.
They're opening a new Chinese spot called Walk and Roll. I'd like to go if you want.
It's
like
in
Chinese
town?
It's in that strip mall with the piano store. And the gifted Bible?
Ooh, no.
And right next to the sex shop.
Mm-mm. Can't go there.
No.
No. No.
But it's brand new. Have you heard something about it?
No. We can't. It's not. There are places where people.
You're being so evasive sometimes. Like, there's all these places where people, it's fine.
Yeah, no, I just feel like, I don't know, I spend all day at work, and it, you know, stresses me out. Go someplace, and, you know, greet somebody that I know, and I run into them. I would just rather, like, come out here, and
is
it's just
the,
about...
the cheese or the chocolate?
This is the the yellow one's the cheese.
The cheese one?
Yeah, this is the brown one's the chocolate.
Oh, I've seen brown cheese.
Have you really?
Yeah.
Where?
They make it, it's all different colors.
I believe you. I've seen mole, which is like a chocolate sauce. Which cheese sauce. Anyway, Katrina, I think it's Melissa! God, I'm so sorry! Oh my God, I can't believe I keep doing that. I'm so sorry. God.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Slip of the tongue, right?
God.
I don't know.
Yeah.
I studied psychology, so.
Yeah. You know what?
I'm not gonna read into it though, because people hate it when I do that.
Yeah. There's no reading into it. It's It's because one of the first times we hung out, you know, I told you that I went to the Christmas party with her, and so now that's just stuck in my head. That's all it is. So.
Yeah. And I'm from New Orleans. I was devastated by Hurricane Katrina. I get it.
Yeah.
Trust me, I get it. It's all that, you know.
Right.
Yeah. Yeah, so Katrina is like a huge thing in my life, so
right,
I get that.
Yeah,
it doesn't make me feel great when you say it.
Sorry,
like
it's in the frontal lobe of my head, so I just forget about things sometimes,
yeah.
You know? So,
sure.
Yeah.
Day 120. Alright, so this is gonna sound super cheesy, but I wrote you a letter. For every day that you're gonna be away, there's little like cards, some are letters, some are just like little chicken scratches and stuff.
Aww.
And I want you to take it. Because I know you have to go on a work trip and I know you have to go with Katrina, so.
I know, right? That's so annoying.
So, I wanted you to think about me. Obviously, I'm gonna, you know, I'll call and stuff.
Can I read them all the same day?
No, no, you just read one. I know you're only gone 3 days. I know it's only 3 days,
yeah.
But like, you. I just thought it would be like cute, you know.
It always
so
is.
Think
it's
about
cute.
Me.
This is really cute.
Okay, thank
this
you.
This really is, yeah.
Yeah.
Wow. And then, you know, every time, every day, I'll open one up and I'll think about you.
Oh, that's.
Yeah.
The last one says, do you want to be my boyfriend? That's what the last one says. But you can think about it. You don't have to do it right now. I'm sorry. I shouldn't have said that. I shouldn't have said that.
Well, now it's kind of spoils the ending.
It spoils the ending. I'm so sorry. I did that. I'm sorry. I did that with the last movie we saw too. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. No, it's okay. That's I just like
to know the ending is.
Right. Well, I like where this is.
I like to know the ending.
Yeah. I like where this is and I'm gonna it's not no. I'm just gonna think about it because
yeah,
I wanna make sure
it's fine.
That whatever happens doesn't ruin what we already have, right? So
yeah.
I like the hanging out, I like going out to dinners, I like the other stuff, you know, but
yeah.
But boyfriend is, you know,
yeah.
It's a lot.
It is. It's okay.
Possibilities for being hurt.
Yeah.
You know.
I know. But I like you, Ralph, and I trust you.
No, I like you too, Melissa. I do. It's you know, so.
Day 121. Charlene is just like. First of all, I told them what the last note said, which may or may not have been a mistake, but you know how I am. I just skip right to the ending, and I don't like all the stuff in the middle.
Right.
And then he didn't sound that happy. Like, he didn't say yes. I mean, he's still got, you know, 2 more days to read it, but I just...
Girl, let him go. Let him go. What does Charlene always tell you? What does Charlene always say? What are my words to live by?
Your words to live by are always wear shoes that fit.
The other words to live by.
Buy
yes.
One size below your actual size in pants so that you have a goal.
Yes, the third thing. The thing I say about men.
Oh, there's always another one.
There is always another one.
Yeah.
I've got 2 t-shirts that say that on it.
Shirley, you give great advice, but I need you to be like, when you're asking me what do you say, I need you to really just be specific about the topic. Because you say a lot of
We're
stuff.
We're talking about men, are we? We're talking about your friend. Gentleman caller.
Ralph.
Girl,
it's Ralph.
Girl, after a month of you dating Ralph.
No, it's not Ralph. He's a real person.
Yeah, well,
really after, his name is Ralph.
Out. After a month of you dating Ralph, did I or did I not say, you need to lock that boy up.
I locked him up.
You need to find
up.
Out where he is and what he's doing and what he feels like.
I did. I mean, we go out 2 to 3 times a week.
But is he your boyfriend?
I mean, not officially, but I feel like he's not seeing anyone else, so, and I'm not seeing anyone else, so.
So he's not seeing anyone else in the other, so why isn't he your boyfriend then?
I mean, we just don't like labels, you know? That's what he says. He doesn't like labels, which is fine. Like, that's fine.
Well, Charlene's gonna have to do some investigating. This is my table walk.
Charlene, please do some investigating.
But I'm gonna check him out. Until he says he's your boyfriend, I'm gonna have to investigate on him.
Oh, Charlene.
Day 456. Girl, sit down. Sit down. Sit down. You are gonna have to sit down for this. I don't think you understand.
Char, do I need a glass of Prosecco for this?
Girl, we're gonna need a whole bottle of Prosecco for this. You understand?
Yes.
Listen to me.
What?
Listen to me.
I don't want to.
Your man, Raph. Girl, where was he supposed to be last week?
Last week he had paintball on Monday, bowling on Tuesday, tutoring on Wednesday. Thursday was the night with the boys, and then Friday we watched King Kong again.
Girl, besides the King Kong night, he was nowhere near any of that other stuff. Do you understand? He was nowhere near any of that other stuff. You know that new place at the strip mall? Walk and roll?
Yeah. I asked him to go and he didn't want to go with me.
Girl, I went there.
Is it good?
I didn't get to eat. As soon as I walked into the door, who do you think I saw sitting at the walk?
No, not your ex, Jackson. I know you hate him.
Woman, who are we talking about right now?
I'm sorry.
I saw Ralph. And he was with a hussy.
He's got a lot of friends that are girls.
Oh. Oh, no, this was not just a friend, it was a girl. Girl. No. She had a tight on dress. She was touching his arm.
I mean, I don't really think it's your place to judge another woman. Like, we all have to stick together, and like, however a woman wants to dress is how she should be able to dress.
But listen, how she dresses is not important. That does not matter to me. Do you understand that? That does not matter to me. What matters to me is she was touching on his arm and she was rubbing on his leg with her Milano shoes. Alright, and then at the end of the night, because I stayed and I watched. I didn't eat, I stayed and I watched. At the end of the night, They got in the same car and made out for 10 minutes.
Jillian, it's creepy that you watched that. Are you sure it was Ralph? You're 100% sure. You like, certain that it was Ralph.
Day 500. Excuse me. I'm sorry. Can I get this right there? I'm sorry. This is the one I was looking for.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. I like to just get down and read all the nutrition information on the labels.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Right. That's good.
You know, sodium is in a lot of stuff. And it's you really gotta watch the sodium intake. You
know? Yeah, no, I know. I try to watch as much as I can. Yeah. Sodium's not good for your heart.
Right, exactly.
What do you think of this one? You ever tried this one? Sorry, I don't mean to bother you, but just trying to get, I'm trying to try something new.
Yeah, I think I had that. I had the sweet potato one though.
Oh.
Yeah.
You like that one better?
Yeah, I mean I like sweet potatoes.
Can you pass me one?
Hold on, it's way back there. It's way back here because it's like really good, you know?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah, sure.
Well, thank you. I appreciate your advice.
Anytime.
Yeah, yeah. You come here a lot?
Yeah, this is my lungs, so.
Oh, okay. Yeah, well, first time here. I actually just moved in down the block.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, welcome to the neighborhood. Welcome to the soup aisle at my lungs.
All right, cool.
You know, nice aisle.
Yeah, this place is nice.
Some good soups even at the bottom.
Yeah, it's really cool. All right, well, thank you so much. I'm Scott, in case I see you around again.
I'm Scott. I'm Melissa.
Melissa, nice to meet you. Pleasure. I hope I see you around.
Yeah, usually buy soup, so.
Yeah. All right, cool. Soup's on.
Soup's on.